I'm Tom Delnicki, State Representative, 14th District, South Windsor. And I want to let everybody know, I attended a press conference today that highlighted the problem, the crisis of not having enough EMTs to serve Connecticut. This is a very critical job, and I support the effort to recruit and retain EMTs, and I'm looking forward to the bill that's going to come out of public health. I'm Tom Delnicki, State Representative, South Windsor. Take care.